of the Panasonic Viera ad film with Ranbir Kapoor. So Ranbir, how does it feel to work with such a popular brand?
Being associated with the Panasonic family is definitely a big honor for me and also a big responsibility, knowing that it's such a global brand and it's humongous. Their first window into marketing such a big product, it gives me great privilege and honor just to be associated with a brand like Panasonic.
Something more about the concept of the ad, Ranbir.
It's a nice, fun concept. It's youthful, it's young, it's fun. I don't really play myself in the ad. The ad is an interesting concept about two characters. One is a cool guy and one is a nerd, and they're neighbors. And I think the Panasonic creative team has put in a lot of effort to come up with quite a delightful script and an idea. And I hope that we can pull it off and the point comes through and people connect with the ad, with the character and with the television.
And this is what Ranbir had to say about the ad filmmaker.
Well, it's been great. Huzair is really bright. He is passionate. He's young. He's got great ideas. The way he's conceiving the ad, the way he's cutting it, the way he's scoring it, the way he's cast it, the set, the costumes, I think everything is done with a lot of detail and precision. Something like what Panasonic believes in, I think.
And could you tell us about the brand that you are endorsing, the Panasonic television?
It's about the Panasonic Viera television, which actually kind of changed my life. I wasn't really using a Panasonic television before this, I'll be honest with you, but I started using it. It's just a world of a difference, in sound and in picture and in every possible way where technology reaches. So it's great. I mean, you have to just try the TV and like they say, Panasonic, it's ideas for life and it'll change your ideas for life. Getting the privilege to endorse a brand like Panasonic definitely gives me a high. It boosts my ego a bit.
Now lastly, tell us about your forthcoming films, Ranbir. When do we get to see you on the big screen?
I have three releases this year. One is Rajkumar Santoshi's Ajab Prem Ki Gajab Kahani, which is with Katrina Kaif. Then there is a film called Wake Up Sid. It's directed by this extremely talented Ayan Mukherjee. It stars Konkana Sen and myself. And then I start filming Rocket Singh, Salesman of the Year. That is directed by Shimmy Tamin. It's produced by Yash Raj.